In this video, let's see how to copy bars of an object. Select Copy Rebar option. Choose Object option. Click on Select Object button to select the source object. Now select the destination object to copy the rebar. In case to change the bar properties, right-click and select Complete. Select this button to edit the rebar properties. Check the required properties and change them. Click Update property to update. Click Copy to further copy the rebar with changed properties.